So please grab a snack or like lie down and just get ready to sleep. And this comb I love a lot because it's like really, it helps get your hair like, you know, neatened out, if that makes sense. I have this comb. It's a pink brush and it's... Absolutely. story, you guys. When I was in Trinidad at the beginning of this year, actually December of last year, going into New Year, one of my New Year's resolutions was corn rolling hair and learning how to braid it, and I actually did it the first day of the New Year, which was crazy. Do have, I do suggest that you use like hair oils, no matter what type they are. I just suggest you use like organic hair oils, because those are the oils that'll help like replenish your hair. And you guys also gotta realize anything that's organic is most definitely amazing for your hair. Thank you. exercise your hair, and it's like exercising your hair. Basically, means growing your hair. It definitely helps promote your hair in many ways, which I think is a plus, and you should be doing. On my head specifically, I do not like to braid too tight, but then again, I like to braid to give my hair that good, you know, replenish. This was gonna be faster than I thought. I thought this would have been way longer. But I mean, hey, that's why you never judge time. I try my best to braid down to the end. However, it's kind of hard sometimes. Just earlier, I was massaging my mom's hair, and I remember doing a braid style on her hair. I feel like her hair texture isn't as different as mine, but it has more like texture in it. But it was really cool to like give her a full-on massage and like, you know. I really do believe in like the idea of us really taking care of our hair. Definitely something to value, like not only the looks of it, but like the texture and the way it is. Like that's something you should be valuing, you know. It's an amazing feeling when like you're oiling the scalp after you braid it and like massaging. I would turn around and show you guys, but the back of my hair, I told you guys I have like a side cut. I have like a, what was the word I used? I have side fades and an undercut. So the back of my hair is growing out. However, that means I don't have to braid all the way to the bottom because it's not long enough yet. Actually, it kind of is if I use gel, but I'm not really a huge fan of gel, and I feel like I never will be because like, most definitely is not good for your hair, and I think we all can agree on that. But I mean, like, it depends on what gel, because not all gels are bad, if you know what I mean. Some of them are actually good. I'm gonna finish up this braid. Are gonna see this haircut journey from like a month from now. I don't know if I'm gonna rewatch this video or react to it, but a month from now, I just can't wait to look back at this video and be like, damn, I really stayed consistent with my hair growth. one should not take as long. I feel like I'm more dominant on this side. I know y'all notice these edges though. seconds. I can wrap this.